end of the day, it's just hard work, put your head down and go after it. Don't let anyone stop you. If you want it, go get it. Walk into the gym and there's a little poster in the gym that says, put your two hands here if you're a champion. Tap the hands on the wall, walk in, start stretching, start warming up my muscles. Since I was young, my mom would always tell me that milk builds strong bones. I would always drink milk in between practices, right before practices, always drinking milk. I'll look for my mom first and see where she's sitting. It drives me, it motivates me. I'm thinking, all right, you're next. Let's put on a show. I just close my eyes, take a deep breath, tell myself that it's just me out there. Growing up in Wisconsin, it's very easy to grab some milk. I mean, it's everywhere. I'm just thankful that I live here and I train here. You want to feel your best on game day, and I still drink it every single day, and I love it. Succeed, your desire for success should be greater than your fear of failure. Everybody fails at some point in their career, but as long as you fight through those failures and focus on the bigger picture, then success should come pretty naturally. I'm Marvin Kimble, 2020 U.S. Olympic hopeful, and I love milk.
Yeah, nice.